Hi, I'm Jane Kirkwood, Gallery Director at East End Arts. East End Arts is the Arts and Humanities Council for the East End of Long Island, New York. One of the many things we do is put on juried art shows. And one of the toughest things about my job is being confronted by an artist who wants to know why their work didn't get in the show, wasn't chosen. Some even say things like, I guess I'm not a very good artist. He didn't pick me, or she didn't pick me. You know, which is really sad, and it's untrue. So I try to explain to them that if there were a different juror during the show, it would likely be an entirely different show. For years, I wanted to go further and prove that determining the worthiness of a person's artwork is a very subjective endeavor and always has been. So the question was, if I put 730 works of art in front of three highly credentialed jurors, would they all agree on the best 50 images and then go back and pick the exact same award winner? We chose the jurors very carefully. Gallerist Peter Marcelle is the director of the Gerald Peters Gallery in New York City and owner of the Southampton Gallery, the Peter Marcelle Project. He has been in the business of art for many decades, and in fact was the person who brokered the sale of Andrew Wyeth's famous Helga paintings. Next, we invited artist Eric Ernst to be a juror. Eric is a wonderful artist, internationally known and collected. He is the grandson of Max Ernst and the son of famous Jimmy Ernst. So Eric has been exposed to the most celebrated art his entire life. Not only is Eric a marvelous artist, he is also a journalist who writes about art. Joyce Beckenstein is our critic. And Joyce is an art critic, an art historian, a contributing editor to Sculpture magazine, and a contributor to the New York Times, Women's Art Journal, and other professional arts publications. And just for the heck of it, we also chose Celina Jones, who is a seventh grade middle school kid, to take a crack at choosing her favorite 50 paintings or artworks from 730 entries. What follows is a four exhibit show entitled The Gallerist, The Artist, The Critic, and The Kid. I think you'll agree that the results speak for themselves. Enjoy.